no, where are my kids?
Francine does her own newspaper while we do our own news show.
We do the morning news for the school.
Everybody in the school sees our news.
Please turn your television sets to channel 4 for the morning news.
Good morning, students, staff, parent volunteers, and faculty of the Legacy School.
Everyone just works together as a team.
Jarvis and Evans, I'm Jarvis, and Evans is going to help me be announcer.
Bryce is on graphics.
Jason's on deck.
Leah is on character maker.
Julia will be on video switcher.
I'm on audio mixer, and Halima is the phone announcement.
We tell the school what's going on.
Lunch for today is baked chicken patty on a bun. Lettuce and tomato.
We have like little pictures of the lunch.
Like this, I'm just doing one right now. The main thing for the day is right there. Then we put it below this.
Fresh fruit, cookies, and milk.
And they also announced a summer reading program.
The summer reading program at the Cambridge Public Library will be starting up soon.
I'm glad I found out about that.
The lost and found article for today is this striped shirt.
It looks like Jasper's shirt.
I really like the new show.
It's very interesting.
Remember, I love who I am and will always strive to be the best possible me. Thank you and have a great day.
Good day.
Woo!
Gotcha. Ha! Yeah. Woo!